A big welcome to all of you who are here today for our visualization challenge. We wanted to bring together our love of data, analytics, which we think underpins a smart nation that Singapore can be, together with SG50. So here we are celebrating 50 years of our nation's independence next year, and we wanted to look back at telling your Singapore story over the last 50 years, but also in a manner that looks forward to what we call the next 50.
Data visualization allows people to see the big picture much more easier and more intuitively. So things that they may not be realized through seeing the individual data fields, right? By visualizing it, you can immediately see the overall trend analysis. So people can actually form their own conclusion just by one side.